your man Gavin Trout channel right here, and I'm talking with Omatayo Marshall, right from the Fastlane movie premiere. Tell us about your role, man.
How you doing, man? I actually play Marcus Avery in the movie, which is basically, he's a down-to-earth guy, you know what I'm saying, money hungry, kind of hot-headed guy, but at the same time, he's family-oriented and is basically ready to get to the money, man, and in the film, you'll definitely notice that.
All right, what was your favorite scene?
I would have to say my favorite scene was, y'all gonna have to watch that, man, because I can't let that go.
Oh, no, come on, you give us just a little bit.
Basically, my favorite scene was when we were actually, you know, playing basketball and whatnot, and I actually broke him the news that I, you know, did a few things with his sister. So you got to check it out and watch, man. It's very interesting, very interesting.
All right, we'll see you inside,
definitely,
man.
Definitely, thank you very much.
You got to check out that scene right here. It's your man, Gavin Trout, trying to win Movie Talk. We in the Fastlane, y'all.